our information indicate that a large number of them were ended, executed. The rest were taken to desert camps near the Jordanian Saudi borders. We submitted a memorandum to international organization about their fate. What we don't understand is why when a person is killed in South Africa or in Kilauro and the whole media is concerned, while the fate of 8,000 disappeared human beings doesn't get the same concern.